Hi friends, welcome to my channel Yogi Construction. Friends, in today's video I'm going to explain you how to calculate the quantity of material for M20 grade concrete. Friends, if you want to watch such videos in future, please like, share and subscribe my channel and don't forget to click on bell icon so that you will get notified whenever I will upload my new video. Let's start. Here the grade of concrete is M20. M stands for mix and 20 is the compressive strength of concrete after 28 days, which is 20 newton per mm square. Friend, the mix ratio of M20 is 1:1.5:3. Here 1 for cement, 1.5 for sand and 3 is the crushed stones. Here we are going to calculate material quantity for 1 m3 concrete. And this 1 m3 is wet volume. And we need to find dry volume of concrete. And dry volume of concrete is wet volume into 1.54 to 1.57 times of wet volume. Friends, we are taking 1.54 to 1.57 times of wet volume because in dry state, the concrete will cover more area. But after mixing water, the material will get sink. And also volume will reduce and it will cover less area. That's why we take 1.54 to 1.57 times of wet volume. Now sum of ratios of M20 is 1 plus 1.5 plus 3 equal to 5.5. Now change 1 m3 volume to dry volume, and dry volume formula is wet volume into 1.57, and we got dry volume equal to 1.57 m3. This is the dry volume. Now we are going to calculate quantity of cement. Now find the volume of cement. The cement volume equal to 1 divided by 5.5 into 1.57. Friend, this one is taken from the mix ratio and 5.5 is the sum of ratios into 1.57, which is dry volume, and the volume of cement is 0.285 m3. Now we need to find number of bags. For this we have to find out the volume of one bag, and we can find it by dividing weight of one bag, which is 50 kg, by 1440. This 1440 is the density of cement. Now the volume of one bag is 0.0347 m3. This is the volume of one bag. Now numbers of bag, 0.285 m3. This 0.285 m3 will be divided by 0.0347 m3, and the number of bags are 8.21 bags, or we can say 8 bags. After this we are going to calculate volume of sand. Volume of sand equal to 1.5 divided by 5.5 into 1.57. 1.5 taken from mix ratios and 5.5 is the sum of ratios into 1.57. The outcome is 0.471 m3, and we can convert it into CFT by multiplying by 35.29, and the quantity in CFT is 16.6 CFT. Now volume of crush. For crush volume equal to 3 divided by 5.5 into 1.57. 3 taken from mix ratios, 5.5 is the sum of ratios into 1.57 dry volume, and the outcome is 0.856 m3. We can convert it into CFT by multiplying 35.29, and the quantity in CFT is 30.20 CFT. Friend, now we have got all the values, all the numbers, all the quantities of material for M20 grade concrete. By this method you can calculate quantity of material very easily. Friends, if you want to watch such videos in future, again please like, share and subscribe my channel and don't forget to click on bell icon so that you will get notified whenever I will upload my new video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.